Caitlyn top. I gotta get up there and dive that shit. Diana, what was that? Wind trade bullshit. I don't know where in the back right now. I'm having a really tough time. I guess I can just do this for now and starve her. I know I'm missing some farm, but it's awkward managing the wave here. I don't know why she thinks she could just run around, but that's Katarina for you.
Shoot!
Good call, Karma. Good play. Good call by Karma there. Yeah, I should have pushed faster. Oh. I'm rich, bitch! Gotta get away from Caitlyn R. Fuck's he going? You gonna counter jungle leg? I don't understand. I think he is. I'm gonna check golems. I think he's counter jungling. Torment this guy a little bit. I'm convinced. Stress him out, but Shen's smart. Shen moved already. He was already standing there. Nice win. Beat us to tower, huh? I split the plates three ways. Okay, a lot of gold behind. Get this tower out right. For my next trick, I'm gonna win Rift.
적을 처치했습니다.
빠킹 Moronic Ezreal over here, dying before pivotal objectives with Ezreal, the safest ADC in the game. They have no hard CC, by the way. Unless Shen Flash E's this guy, there's no way. You can give. It's okay. It's okay. You can give. My team loses if I die. Like, they legit lose. I'm telling you, they lose. Why was Diana hugging the wall but didn't go in? Oh, up here. Like, what in the grief? What in the actual grief? No, he didn't come through there. He didn't block the fucking Caitlyn ult, I'm pretty sure. He, like, didn't step in front to keep my bounty. He's just dying before every pivotal moment. I'm trying to solo lose. I gotta stay grouped. I can't split off like this. My Kale's griefing me, not pushing an open lane. Bro, I am literally playing a fucking 1v9 game. Do I go GA here? Like, what the fuck? Yeah, it has to be GA. Like, we're probably gonna lose. Nice try and win trading, bitches. Nice try, bitches. Nice try, boys. Nice try ruining my fucking game, boys. Nice try, boys. Good attempt. Unfortunately, Big Daddy Niece is too fucking clutch. Bunch of rodents. Absolute rodents. Crazy. Crazy they try to lose my game like that. Absolute craziness. Nice one, boys. Telling you, that team pissed me off. But I played out of my mind to win that one. Out of my mind. My team was all master tier. That's a Kale main. All right, my jungle's autofilled. So I carried an autofilled jungle. What else did I carry this game? Because that feels like the entire team is autofilled. Okay, let's see. First time Ezreal in my ranked game. Hold on. Yeah, he never plays Ezreal at all. He's fucking bad at it. Of course, he's doing it in my ranked game. Karma was legit, which we gave her credit. This Kale was terrible. This Kale backed with an open lane top. I don't understand how this guy's 300 LP. He actually didn't do anything that game.